We have breaking news just within the past hour. Owasso police have released body cam video and surveillance footage of the day before Nex Benedict's death.
This is a story that has been making national headlines after the non-binary student died one day after an incident at school. Now, right now, our team is watching those videos. There's more than 30 minutes of material. We are working to bring them to you just as soon as we can here on air, as well as our website, kocio.com.